Shirts get about 3 tries. If they've hit barrels 3 times in a row, they need to belong to somebody else.
I've tossed a hat on the bed before. I mean, I know I'm not supposed to, and I'll probably pick it up and take it away, but I don't really think I have any.
Finally, I just figured if I left the same pair of jeans on long enough, sooner or later my luck would change, and you just ride through the superstition.
You know, some of my shirts might have a little bit of yellow in them, but not all yellow. And I don't compete with money in my pocket.
If I hear what the announcer says or what the crowd's doing when I run, I made a terrible run.
Yeah, just the wind. You shouldn't hear the crowd. If you hear the announcer, you're not getting a check.
If you take hairspray and spray it on the inside of the brim, or even hairspray your forehead, I mean, if you're having a problem, yeah, but hairspray, just like the queens do. But they put enough on their hair, it doesn't have to matter. Barrel racing is a real tough event for a horse to do, so they have to really enjoy what they do it well.
Full name is White Horses Can't Jump. Her abbreviated name is Whoppet.
Sometimes, you know, the most solid horse will see something and say, hey, look, this just ain't right, I ain't doing it today.
Well, Flint named him. He doesn't call him Twinkie, he calls him Photo Op. Because he said as he's running, when the camera flashes, he